tell you the truth, I don't really feel like I belong.
You're doing very well, because you certainly look like you belong.
Really?
A regular tea-goer. A veteran of many teas.
Charge!
Your hair looks nice.
I comb it every day. I just combed it more today. Couldn't quite get all of it to stay down.
There's a bit standing up.
Where?
Just a bit in the back.
Did I get it?
Still, it's...
How's that?
Here, hold this. Let me.
There's a lady waving at me. Hello? Wow, she's waving really hard. Maybe there's a fire. Oh, something's got her pants in a knot. She's flapping around like an old hen.
Coming, Mama!
Your mother? Hello, Mrs. Chalmers. Wonderful tea. My first tea disaster.
I should really go see what she wants before her arm flies off. Mm-hmm. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere.
No, wait right here. Flapping around like an old hen.
Then it starts to rain. Big wet spots on everyone's suits and dresses. Then a downpour. Ladies scream. And everyone runs for cover. A dropped teacup shatters. A chair is overturned. Charlie should really find some shelter. But he just stands there, looking up into the sheets of rain. Oh, I told him not to go anywhere.
1,000, 2,000, 3,000, 4,000.
That was closer.
Harry?
The storm worsens. Explodes! There are explosions! I see barbed wire!
This isn't good. This is no good!
He is knee-deep in mud. He ducks his head into his shoulders as thunder claps and a shell bursts. It's his first night at the front!
Oh, 1,000, 2,000.